virtually to, I wanted to use this tool to get a glass out of a vehicle, and I wanted to make sure I had sharp enough blades here, different types of blades, and also I wanted to extend the blade to get under the glass from the dashboard. So I was thinking about taking my Japanese style double-edged saw. This is an old one, but I took a punch and cracked my handle open. And to do this, I'm going to need to remove my blade and attach it to the saw. So I went ahead and got me a brand new saw. I wanted it to be sharp. I want to take and grind down the make the edge sharp here with my grinder. But I have a brand new one here. I'll take this out of this package. Take the handle off here. Okay, and to get this to fit on here, with my marker, tie it off the blade, and I want that to fit. To cut, make sure I have enough space, clean space here. Let me get a close up. Okay, let's see. Line this up. I'm gonna cut about here. Mark that hole, I'm gonna keep that. I wanna cut this off. Then I'm gonna put two more holes here and here. Double check that again. And cut across here. And keep it straight. Alright, I'll just take those two little tabs off of there. So I need to drill. I'll drill two holes. One about here. One about there. I can insert. I'll go down further than that. We'll set this on top. I think I'm gonna make my holes further down. Just stay still. And let me go ahead and do it. Those two first. Safety glasses on here. Get the family nail. Just to be still. Just something to hold that still one. It didn't work out too good. little bit, but I can adjust it on the plate here. Okay, I've got the two sides and the bottom of the glass out.